Welcome. I am Professor William Maythorn. Although I bear responsibility for trapping you in this world, I have no intention of harming you in any way. As a matter of fact, you should consider yourself lucky, for I wish to share all my knowledge with you. I will grant you the opportunity to study all of my discoveries and examine my wondrous creations. Eventually, I will require your assistance in an essential matter. You must cooperate with me, for you have no reason or chance to resist. When I set foot in this island, I was an enthusiastic archaeologist in search for the remains of an ancient civilization, the Dulmar. In manuscripts, they refer to this place as the Forbidden World. They called it Quern. To simplify it, by the right of the explorer, I gave this island a new name. Quern. I soon realized that this world means much more than an archaeological site, and my interests expanded. To make you understand the extraordinary nature of this island, and to clarify my deeds for you, I left a series of letters around the island.
Thank you.
I prepared for your arrival for decades. The only thing you need to do is to climb the stairs I've built. This is the place where my journey began, where I became truly aware of the unbelievable power this island possesses. I was rather curious back then, so eager to discover and learn. My mind was so clear and naive. I miss those times. Your journey must also begin here. I need you to inspect my studies and understand the basic utilities of these crystals. I've put an empty notebook right next to this letter. Feel free to take notes and draw sketches for yourself.
Mm-hmm.